interesting dilemma.
My turn now.
An interesting dilemma. Logical course of action. Oh, flames! Pray wrong!
Well then.
Time to teach you a lesson. Now, what next? I think not!
Well then. May the sacred flame shine forth!
ready.
Hi.
Hello.
Be with ye. See, it's like this.
Very well.
Thank you.
Good. Thou hast yet to depart.
Waylaid by sentiment, my girl. It had ill behooven me to leave without bidding my favorite prentice affair thee well.
A joke. Will thy journey be long, master?
A good question, that. The request cometh from none other than the Knight Ardante. The hunt will take us to distant lands, and the beast we pursue is a fearsome one.
I see.
Ha ha ha! Look and not so glum, girl! I'm no tyro with green arrows and bruises on his bow arm. I'll do the deed, that before 2 years have passed. Still no smile? What is it, my girl?
'Tis not the hunt that concerneth me. Thou intendest to stop and off somewhere along the way.
Here and there, mayhap. Why dost thou ask?
Thou forgettest or feign'st ignorance, so I will remind thee. On the last hunt, thou gambledest away thy purse and came back a poorer man than thou left.
Poorer in coin, mayhap. Yes, I did make a few wagers at the arena in Victor's Hollow. And learned that while I have a keen eye for assessing the strength of beasts, I am quite at a loss with men. A valuable lesson that was cheaply bought.
Not so cheap in the end. Eliza had to pay him thy debts, and thou only finished its paying her back this last moon. Promise in me, master, no more foolish gambling.
What of the old hunter's saying? If the first arrow faileth, knock a second and try again. Come now, girl. Thou art too young by half for such world-weary sighs. Must thou makest our parting so gloomy?
I turn to thee, Hagen. Looking after master. For he can rarely be bothered to lookin' after himself.
Even thou takest her side against me, old friend?
He knoweth good sense when he heareth it.
Growlest thou not at me, thou faithless turncoat?
Hail, Hanit. Have you come to see us off?
I have come in to warn Master about straying from the path.
And I thank you for it. I do not have the leaves to pay another debt like that.
Have I not a single ally in this infernal village?
I am your friend. But I am also a Knight Ardante, and your client. You would do well not to forget this.
Not for a moment, most honorable Lady Eliza of the illustrious Knights Ardante.
That's more like it. Fear not. I'll keep him out of trouble. I'll have him fill his evenings penning a detailed account of our adventures on the hunt.
Taken care, and may thine arrows strike true. I shall look after the forest till the day of thy return.
Thank thee, my girl, and farewell.
A year hath passed since that day. In all that time, Master could only be bothered to send in a single letter.
Harnett, 'tis me, thou revered master. Missest me? I won't bore thee with any blather about the weather or the season. Who knoweth when this will even arrive, after all? For 3 months now, I have pursued the trail of the beast sought by the Knight Ardante. A beast by the name of Redeye. That's their name for it, leastwise. As for its true name, if it even hath one, none can say. But on my father's bow, I swear, 'tis the most vexing quarry I've ever had the misfortune to hunt in. It eludeth mine every trap, and, though thou may think of me mad for saying this, I swear it can even sense of every move I make. I know not if it is human intelligence or pure animal instinct, but either way, it refuseth to be caught. Still, we appear to have annoyed it sufficiently that it is moving on to new pastures. Judging from its behavior, I believe it meaneth to make for the lands around Stoneguard. I will be frank with thee, my girl, who thou'st always been able to see through my pretenses. The chase will be hard, and the hunt will not endeth soon. But fear not, for endeth it shall. Hast thou ever knownst your master to fail in a hunt? And so I ask thee, my dear apprentice, pray look after the village until I return. Oh, and be not a worry, wart. Always thy friend and teacher, Xanta.
Never heard Master admitteth that any hunt would be difficult. Either this red eye is truly the most formidable of beasts, or he stoppeth in every gambler's den from here to Stoneguard. But no. Master liketh to act in the fool, but when it cometh to hunting, if he saith he will catcheth his quarry, then catcheth it he will. Yes, Linda. I know. Master entrusted the safety of the village to me. My duty now is to the villagers. Coming, let us visit in the headman and see if anyone hath need of my bow.
Good day.
Boy!
Faring well.
I am Harnett.
Hello!
I see.
I'm asking thee.
Yes.
Leave it to me. Fortune smiling.
Now, let us hunt him. What next? Letting my arrow fly in true. Yeah! Thou didst fight as a courage. Now then. So.
Oh?
Now, let us hunt him. What next? I honor thee, my queen. Well.
Yep.
Excellent.
Hello there.
Hmm? Understood.
That's right!
Greetings. I see.
Asking ye.
Egads! Splendid!
I am ready.
I'm asking ye.
Fair befallen thee.
Well met.
Nay.
Yes.
Truly, I am ready. Letting us begin.
An interesting dilemma.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'll do my best. Oh, sacred light!
Now, what next?
What next?
Well then.
This bodeth ill. If thou wilt, thou hast my thanks. Beginning.
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
Logical course of action.
I'll do my best. What next?
Do my best.
Yeah!
in the hunt. Thou didst fight as a courage.
Can't we settle this like gentlemen? Now, what next? I think not!
I'll do my best!
The hunt beginning. My arrow fly and true.
My turn now. I hope I grow more of them.
Let us hunt him.
My turn now.
What next?
An interesting dilemma. Logical
coming, if thou darest.
I'll do my best.
Let in my... The hunt ends.
Thank you.
Not acceptable. I see. Come and learn, if this be'est thy will. Come in, if thou darest. Never missing.
Think not.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Raining arrows up on.
Think not!
Come in, if thou darest.
interesting dilemma.
My focus is unparalleled!
Let your wounds be healed.
Letting the hunt begin. Rain and arrows upon us.
Well then. No, you will not.
Now, what next? Think not.
Come in, if thou darest.
What next?
Interesting, darling. Think not!
I'll do my best! No, you will not! My turn now. No, you will not!
Think not!
What next?
I still have so much to learn.
Let your wounds be healed.
Interesting dilemma. How about this?
What next?
Let's try this.
Let your wounds be healed.
Letting the hunt begin.
Up on the true lesson begins.
Come in, if thou darest.
My turn now.
What next? Imagine this!
What is the logical course of action?
I think not!
Now, what next?
I think not!
Coming, if thou darest. Rain arrows up on. No!
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
What is the logical course of action?
Defeated. No, you will not.
I still have so much to learn.
Have this.
An interesting dilemma.
I still have so much to...
I'll not be defeated.
Coming, if thou darest.
do my best.
An interesting dilemma.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best.
Letting the hunt begin to.
Well then.
What is the logical course of action?
I'll do my best. The flame guides us true.
Time to teach you a lesson. What is the logical course?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
My turn now.
Now, what next? Not bad. A passing.
Now, letting us hunt him.
What next?
Coming, if thou darest. Thou didst fight with courage.
Boy!
Letting us begin anew.
What next?
Coming, if thou darest. I honor you, my quarry.
Of the matter until we meet.
Settle this like gentlemen.
I'll not be defeated.
Come in, if thou darest.
will bow.
An interesting dilemma.
I will not be defeated.
Let in the hunt.
My turn now.
Let in my arrow fly in truth.
What is the logical course of action?
I am not.
What next? I honor you, my queen. Thou against me, then be hunted. What next?
Now, what next?
Well then.
Logical course of action.
Letting the hunt begin.
I will not be defeated. Oh, sacred light! The flame guides us true.
Time to teach you a lesson.
I'll not be defeated.
Now, what next?
Letting the hunt begin.
Time to teach you a lesson.
What is the logical course of action?
Come in, if thou darest.
Do my best. Oh, sacred light!
Come in, if thou darest. Letting the hunt begin.
Now, what next?
do my best. Oh, sacred light.
Thus ends your lesson.
Now, let us hunt him.
Now, what next?
Well then. May the sacred flame shine forth!
Coming, if thou darest.
I've done my research on you.
What next?
Now, what next?
Well then. My turn now. Ta!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Logical course of action.
My turn now.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'll do my best.
What next? I honor thee, my quarry.
Protect us! I'll not be defeated! There!
What next? Rain and arrows up on them.
What next?
I'll not be defeated.
my arrow flying true.
I'll do my best.
What next?
Coming. Holding back nothing. What next?
I'll do my best. The flame guides us true.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'll not be defeated.
An interesting dilemma.
I'll do my best.
An interesting dilemma.
What next?
What is the logic?
What next? This be'est thy will.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
Letting my arrow fly in true. Raining arrows up on them. Letting the hunt begin.
An interesting dilemma.
Defeated.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
I'll not be defeated!
Beginning. Raining arrows up on them. Letting my arrow fly in true. Holding back nothing.
An interesting dance.
That's a begin. Oh, ice. Pierce them through.
Well then.
My arrow fly in true.
Might you? No, you will not. I'll not be defeated. No, you will not.
What next?
What is the logical course of this thing?
Not.
Now, what next?
Think not.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Well then. No, you will not! My turn now. Have this!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
How about this?
Let your wounds be healed.
What
is the logical course of action?
Think not!
I'll do my best! No, you will not!
Oh!
I'll do my best! Have this!
Coming, sorry. If thou darest. Raining arrows up on me.
I'll not be defeated. No, you will not. My turn now. Have this. What next?
Raining arrows up on me. Coming, if thou darest.
My turn now. Prepare yourself! Oh, sacred light!
Now, what next?
Oh, ice! Here come through!
Now, what next? How about this?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll not be defeated. No, you will not. I'll do my best. No, you will not.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
Let's try this.
Letting my arrow fly in true. This works.
An interesting dilemma.
Think not!
Let your wounds be healed.
An interesting dilemma.
My turn now.
What next? Raining arrows up on me. Coming, if thou darest. Using this.
be defeated. Prepare yourself! Oh, save your life! Is given not in vain, for it will feed in others. Thou art of the forest now, and in the forest, naught is lost. Come in, my friends. This life belongeth to all. The animals that eateth the grass becometh food for the animals that eateth meat. The eaters of meat in their turn feedeth those yet stronger. And when the strongest of all dieth, his life is returned to the forest. His flesh feedeth the soil, the grass. His blood becometh sap, his bones wood. He becometh the food of the plant eaters, and the circle beginneth once more. Lives entwined, a tapestry woven anew each dawn, every thread a part of the whole. To surviven, and honoring those fell by thine own arrows. As long as he speaketh only of hunting, he is the wisest of men. If only that were all he cared about. The hunt is over. Now it is time to tend into the fallen.
But of course. The hunt is on. Mm.